The first thing that really got me into playing around with cameras and understanding how they work was taking pictures of stars at night. I've always been fascinated with the night sky, so I came out to witness this lunar eclipse. I have to say, it did not disappoint. It was crazy to see the moon go through so many phases. At one point it got so bright, we could see our shadows as if it were a full moon.